What is happening, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Ghost of Tsushima. Now, in the last episode, we did a bit of running around, trying to collect a few things or getting distracted, and then we started on this mission here, helping out the Straw Hats. So let us continue where we left off in episode number 11. This is episode 12, just so you guys know. So, we're carrying on from where we left off in episode 11.
We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine.
Bro, I'm helping you. You shut the fuck up. Be grateful. I'm willing to do whatever it takes.
Through here, Jin.
If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
It better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest.
You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira, and we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Yuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Let's do this. Blood on the grass.
Men!
Yeah, we're wearing a crazy crescent moon type thing. That's our jam.
We're moving out.
And we're gonna continue this. Because I didn't know that was that was the end of it, otherwise I would have just finished it in the last video. That's very annoying, I won't lie.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran. Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
Prepared, bro. Meet you there in a second. I thought we could do like some jumping vibe onto the horse. Not gonna happen. No, I'm afraid not, bud. was just me. So I hope everyone's doing well today. Thank you for joining for another episode of Ghost of Tsushima. I am loving this game. We haven't died that much recently, which is good. I think I'm kind of getting used to the combat style. We'll see. Although we did get taken out last episode by some random street guys, and that sucked. They were really hard to fight.
Face me first.
Why not? Oh, why must the camera be behind the freaking tree, man? I think these are just bandits. Yeah, that guy's really slow.
You won't leave here alone.
Man, I wanted to try and get a perfect. Feed your blade. Ah, oh, I love that. Wipes the blood off. Is there nobody to save here? No. Isn't always somebody to save, but a lot of the time there is. Anywho.
Good horse.
He is a good horse. Yes, he is. Oh, what are you doing? Caught in the tree. Where is this bloody place? Ahead of us. Okay.
Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
Good. You're here. You ready to steal some food for us?
Got the controller vibrating, guys. That normally means you buy a collectible or something. Yeah, let's fuck some shit up, bud.
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men. My scout's back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Kinda funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Okay. What we got here? So we'll do the
Thank you.
Let's do this. Jane, baby. Trying to think, where is the best way? Where's the best way to go? Sorry about that, guys. Okay, let's sneak in here. The bow knocked up. All about them supplies. Nice. Helping us out a lot doing that. Be sneaky. Why did you not? Come on. There you go. It looks like there's someone there. I'm not too sure though.
Signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier.
Anything?
Nothing here. Nothing over here.
Oh, let's put on our... Can show I'm supplying up because this place is full of supplies. Very useful in our endeavors to upgrade our weapons and armor. Supplies are very important. I think I've checked this place out because I took these two dudes out in here. I completely forgot about sticky bombs. Nothing, it looks like. Slightly annoying. It's a lot. Explosive arrows are boss. They really helped. Okay. Let us talk to our dude.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against.
Sorry guys, glasses are giving me an issue.
The the Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
That's easy to
do. Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat.
I don't know.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard, Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now, men.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
We like fighting, so... we'll take them all out. Because that's what we do. I want supplies and shit. There's no time limit. I'm fucking searching, I'm beating. Damn right, we're gonna take everyone out if we can. Let's take the big ship, man. All these supplies, yes, please. Leave all this shit behind. Ready? No need a sneaky sneaky, we got them all. Yeehaw, look at that. Fucking sneaking around doing shit, not happening. We're taking the place. Just two of us. He goes suicide my ass. It's called an ass whipping is what it's called. Get some supplies, baby. This is what we needed, like a raid on a place. If you will. Pick your bomb, very good. Old fucking mad skills. Take out all these guys? Yeah. Jen is a boss. Okay, dude, you keep like in my camera direction. Stop it. That's what we're looking for. Shit like that. Supplies for days. Nice, let's get to that boat. Awesome, awesome. Yeah. Let's rock and roll. The new upgrades really helped a lot. We need some gold so we can upgrade our damn weapon more.
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
They're trying to sink us.
Your men distracted the ship's crew too.
Oh, we're gonna go head on against the ship's crew.
Look around for the food.
Supplies, baby. Oh yeah. Fuck it, I wanna take him head on.
Nothing. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time.
No food here. Any sign of food?
Not here.
Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like 4 or 5 guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
You have to move fast.
Archer's on the next ship. Bought your bow?
And you?
I gave it to my men.
Oh, my ass. What are you doing, game? Not at all what I wanted to do. I can take the longbow. The half bow.
Blade shot.
Yeah, that sucked. Longbow didn't do anything there. Do I not have the... Yeah, I do. Why is it not started yet? We're not in combat. Hello?
More Mongols. Take them.
See you later, leader. That bomb do it. Nice.
It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
You just said it's not here, so why are you saying you'll search here? This is what I want. Those supplies. Can't enter, okay. It's fine. Oh, it's full on arrows. Good, okay. I was worried I wouldn't get explosive arrows back.
Юуч болсон гүй шүү.
What the fuck happened there? Attack quick, quicker than you, bud. What the fuck? Are you shitting me? Well, it's good. I could use the predator hide, so definitely useful that that happened. Yeah, health go up, please. I love my ammo and my arrows.
Look what's in here.
Ooh.
These look like battle plans. Better go find Yuzo. No sign of any food. There has to be something.
Surely they had some food somewhere.
Watch this, Betty!
See you later, bud. Don't fuck with me. No food, which sucks ass for these guys.
All the food they've stolen from us. Yuzo.
Boss battle.
I won't fall.
I need you with me.
It's nothing.
Whoops.
I would have had that Mongo if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went. They're burning our food!
Yuzo, we have to go. Can you swim?
Fire's spreading!
Jump!
Shit, I didn't collect everything.
They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
So I'm guessing you'll do side quests where you can help him out. Company of Wolves, nice. What's that about? Perfect, to keep us around 45 minutes or so. Ending the episode here. Nice. Completing that mission. That was a cool one. I had fun.
I need to find Yuna.
Iron hook. Okay, cool. We're going to get the grappling hook now. So before, let's see. I think we'll go, we'll do a couple of these, if we can even manage a couple in one episode, but we'll try. We'll try. We'll see how many of these we can do in one episode, guys. We'll try the Servant of the People in the next one. Wind chime, explosive arrows, heavy arrows. Sticky bombs, my thing, man. I don't know why it had to show us that anyway. Yeah, we could do with some halfbow upgrades and our longbow. Oh yeah, predator hides. Yeah, we'll go and try and do that shit. Ranged. Longbow. I mean, we'll upgrade our longbow and our halfbow. How many does it need? We'll maybe do two upgrades on our halfbow to get at least a little stronger. At least the strength of our longbow, our halfbow, that'll help a lot. Yeah, so I'll do that, guys, and then I'll also increase our explosive, how much we carry. And then, where is this dude? Oh, he's all the way down there, man. That's always annoying. Side quests. You know what? We'll do this guy. We'll do this guy. Where's the lady at? Yeah, they're both near. Very cool. So we'll do the sensei's mission or quest, and then we'll do the lady. Lady Masako. That is the plan. Why am I don't want the bamboo, I want the main city. Well, yeah, trapper. So we'll come to this place. This is nice and big and it's got like everything we need. Armorer. Cool. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for coming to hang out with us. I really appreciate it. Really, really appreciate you hanging out with us. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hope everything is going okay your end. I want you guys to remember and stay safe. And yeah, just it's important to try and stay COVID free for not only for yourself but loved ones and family members and all that type of vibe. So please be mindful what you do when you go out. Remember, it's important to think of loads of other people, not just yourself. That's the way we can stop this thing. So yeah, I just want to say thank you one more time for coming and joining us for another episode of Ghost of Tsushima. And we'll catch you in the next one, guys. Cheers.